Billboards with sexual overtones could be banned in Queensland. The Newman Government is pushing for laws to force outdoor advertisements to be G-rated. State political editor Kathy Border has this exclusive report.
The Attorney General has had enough of billboards he says go way too far.
It's more of a self-regulated industry, but we want Queensland to be the safest place to raise a child, and this will be a first step.
He'll ask Parliament's Health Committee to examine bringing in laws to make sure outdoor ads meet G-rated standards. A controversial move, but he has some support.
This is not sex education. This is promoting the degradation of women and the selling of women's bodies for profit.
Billboards have sparked strong debate. The rip and roll condom ads last year among the most controversial.
They're holding a condom, so they're ready for sex, and I just don't want to have to explain that to young children.
It's just the same as tampon advertising. You know, you still have to explain what those are to your children.
The annual Sexpo ads similarly sparked a mixed reaction.
Shouldn't be there.
Well, it's demeaning to women.
Depends whether my wife's with me or not.
Previous federal government and state inquiries into the issue have made recommendations, but Mr Blay says the Advertising Standards Board is a toothless tiger.
The attorney concedes there are related issues, such as why pornographic magazines can be on display in newsagents. But he insists outdoor advertising is different.
If they know that there might be a particular row where there's some magazines, or the same as the video store, then they can divert the child. If they're on a road, a major highway, they've got no option but to go past it.
Adult clubs, sex clubs, strip clubs, why do children have to be exposed to that?
The attorney wants a report by next year. The decision ultimately voted on in Parliament, where the LNP holds a massive majority. Kathy Border, 10 News.